Thank you. In Lucardan mythology, the Valkyries would come to guide the souls of human warriors who had fought valiantly.
The legends I'm familiar with tell of a beautiful maiden appearing before the dead.
The version I heard was of a heroic woman with wings. I used to love hearing about those stories as a child.
Really? I didn't take you for liking the heroic type.
Well, there were a lot of things I wanted to protect back then.
So, the depiction of the Valkyries differed slightly depending on time and place. Interesting.
What about yours, Egon? What was the myth like in your time?
The stories emphasized the beautiful woman coming for the hero portion of it.
Ah. Then did they excite you too, Egon?
What?
Oh, no. Nothing like that.
This should be easier.
This is the true work of a knight.
Show me why it is.
You smell of battle.
Stay vigilant. An easy fight. I must think of our next move. This should be easy enough.
This is the true word of it.
You have been dead. The world awaits salvation. Was a tenacious one.
Purification is at hand. Dance, maelstrom of flames. I am proud to have chosen you, Titan. I have done as I was bid.
This is the true work of a knight.
Allow me to take a look.
Cypher, answer my summons!
I've got just the thing to turn this battle around.
What fools you are! Defying the gods! I shall grant you! You will not escape unscathed! We end this here! I shall grant you.
Watch out! This one is fierce.
Hey! all to be purified per Odin's decree. Spiker, I leave this to you. Surprise attack! I expected nothing less. Be the first to strike. Watch out! This one is fierce. I'll show you the Guardian's full power.
What for the princess?
We end this here. Fearsome foe. Laws decree your obliteration. Resonant Crimson Province. You have been slain. Resonant Crimson Province. Not underestimate me. Defiled soul, you shall be free.
May you find strength in battle.
There's no mercy.
I exist to help evil from the land.
Their annihilation is nigh.
Everything's fitting into place.
Leave it to me.
Egon, my warrior, come forth.
I shall claim victory!
Defiled soul,
Standing by.
An easy fight. There's no mercy.
This is the true work of a knight.
That was a tenacious one. your miserable existence.
I shall grant you.
Wounds and move on. Be the first to strike. Even I require your death. Divine.
Allow me to assist.
Farewell, defiant soul. Laws decree your obliteration.
Yeah!
done my part.
Please, I will handle this.
Come forth! Bring me victory!
My duty is clear.
What fools you are! Defying the gods! I shall grant you. You will be killed. Know that this is your fate. You're doing fine without me. Strength.
Honor to aid in your cause.
powerful barrier shrouds this place.
For what purpose?
No doubt to inhibit my ability to sense her as she forges her new domain on Midgard. The barrier itself will be nigh impregnable. We shall have to locate a seam.
A seam?
She lost her power, just as I did. This barrier may be powerful, but it isn't perfect. There will be a weak point somewhere.
Like a seam in a piece of fabric. I understand. We shall begin searching for this seam, then.
Do you sense something?
Yes, but it was only for a moment. I do not know what it... Oh! What is...
Valkyrie!
This was your plan.
Is anyone injured?
I think we're all okay. But just where exactly are we?
Hold on to that thought, Egon. We have company.
An easy fight.
I shall protect you. It is an honor to aid you.
It was not purified.
Watch out! Something's coming out of it.
How awfully cramped that was. So we meet again, Valkyrie.
Fenrir.
Oh, don't give me that look. My intentions are not so insidious. I brought you here only to give you the answers you seek.
How did you...
Fret not. Even the almighty Odin's suffocating gaze cannot reach us here. Well then, why don't we start with you? You were once human, much like your Inheriar.
What?
Oh, yes. Odin uses humans to create his servants. All for the purpose of devouring more souls.
What do you mean, devour?
Souls are nourishment. A source of sustenance for we who stand above all else. Lesser deities harvest souls for higher-ranking gods to devour, bolstering their power. That is how it has always been.
However, Odin is burdened with the world's salvation. Surely he only seeks more power to ensure his success.
That is nothing more than a poorly conceived facade. What Odin truly fears, above all else, is losing his throne.
You shall not fool me with your wicked lies.
Then what reason would he have to deceive his own Valkyrie? Odin will sacrifice the world, if only to preserve his seat of power. This is what drives him.
Silence!
It will take more than a sharp tongue to silence me. That wretched tether, however.
I...
Oh, I am so very eager to see what becomes of you, little Valkyrie.
What are we to make of this, Valkyrie?
We should return to Asgard for now. I must inform Odin that Fenrir has fled once more.
Then what reason would he have to deceive his own Valkyrie?
I should not take Fenrir's words at face value. No doubt she has her own motives. But if what she says is true, what have I done to this world in the name of salvation? Will everything that I've done have been for nothing?
Valkyrie, are you feeling well? Perhaps you should recover your spirits before reporting to—
Silence! Allow me to think without your petty concerns.
Hey, take it easy. Fenrir's given us a lot to mull over. But you're just playing into her hands by letting yourself get worked up like this.
It is never an easy task to determine truth from lies. But you are not alone in this.
Right. No matter the outcome, we shall be by your side until the end.
I apologize if I spoke out of turn. But I think I speak for all of us when I say we only wish to help you.
No. It is I who must apologize. It was wrong of me to speak so harshly.
I'm actually kind of relieved I got to see that side of you. It's nice to know you can get angry too.
Quite. It's only natural to express our emotions on occasion. Feel free to yell at us again in the future.
Thank you. I feel more composed already. Wait here. I shall return shortly.